I'm sitting next to someone who's not quite as impressed by flight control as Barry Catford, South Australian. And how did it all begin?
It all began about 1956 when they built a car called the Cookie Monster and the Cookie Butler. Then it was decided they could build elephants.
Yeah.
That he's proposed. He wanted one for himself. He got four of them.
That was Gary Cooper.